Can you believe 25 years and we're still going, right? But today is a very, very special event as well, because as you know, this is with the British Heart Foundation as well. Raising awareness for underlying heart conditions. So we want to give a massive round of applause for their support as well, for the British Heart Foundation. My name is Bradley McIntosh. That's MC, not MAC, alright? Just so you know. I'd like to introduce to you my sister from another mister, the beautiful, the lovely, the amazing Rachel Stevens!
Introduce you to the gorgeous Mr. John Lee, everyone!
How's it going, Manchester? It's good to be back. It's my pleasure to introduce you tonight to the lady in pink, Miss Tina Barrett.
Hello, Manchester! How are we doing? Thank you so much for having us, and it's my great pleasure to introduce, all the way from Essex, it's the Blonde Bombshell, Joanne Miller!
How are you doing? It's, do you know what that brought me to? This is so exciting for us. We're so grateful that we can still stand here and do this all these years later. So thank you so much for each and every one of you. We're going to carry on with going all the way back to the old days and all the way back to the beach and all the way back to the year 2000.
Thank you. Signpost ahead. It's your next stop. The S-Club Zone.